Lisa Murkowski, a Republican senator from Alaska, will not support Donald Trump for president and won't rule out leaving the GOP. She stated, "I wish that as a Republican, we had a nominee that I could get behind. I certainly can't get behind Donald Trump." She also said, "What happened on January 6th was an effort by people who stormed the building in an effort to stop an election certification of an election. It can't be defended."